So working with the same colour combinations as we did on the palmet violin, I'm just gonna let the colours run into each other. So this can be as intense or as subtle as you want it to be. And just build the colours up, thinking about what you've already put down on the palmet violin and what the stitched piece is now looking like.